Hey guys, so we are doing a stator coil replacement on this Duke 200. It's a BS3 variant, as you see that. So the stator coil is pretty burnt. So the coil keeps burning in these BS3 models. So there actually has been an update for the magnet cover. That is the cover of the magnet side of the engine. So I'll show you the difference right here now. So if you see this is the old case. So it's plain and simple. It's just a metal case with the stator to be placed there. And this is the new magnet cover case. And if you notice, there is an oil injector there. So what this will do is it will supply oil to the stator coil and keep it little cool, so it lasts a bit longer. So that's the difference between the BS3 and the BS4. So oil supply wise, the oil supply it is taking from here. So the cutout is also same. So the supply is gonna happen and the coil is gonna last a bit longer. So under high stress conditions, like really long rides where the engine is constantly at heat, the coil isn't gonna just die midway through the ride and ruin your riding experience. So yeah.